Hey guys, welcome back to the CCI channel. Today we're going to see different ways to say how are you. You know this phrase is very common and we use it every day. So if you want to speak like a native, follow me and learn more.
Hey, how you doing?
All right, chicos, bienvenidos al canal del Centro Cultural de Idiomas. El día de hoy vamos a ver la frase how are you o cómo estás. Es una frase que se usa todos los días, que es muy común, pero hay diferentes formas de expresarlo. Así que si quieres aprender y hablar como un nativo en inglés, sígame para que dejes de estar diciendo
how are you.
All right, guys, so we actually have three informal ways to say how are you. Such, we can actually say how's it going or how are you doing. So let's say I get to a meeting and I can just ask, hey, how are you doing? Or the third option, it would be how things going. So let's say I get to see my girlfriend or my parents and I can just ask them, hey guys, how things going? All right guys, please subscribe to this video and keep following us if you want to keep learning about phrases, about slang, the different ways to express yourself. You have to keep looking these videos to learn more. All right, guys, we also have different ways to express. Let's say that you haven't seen a person in all day and you want to ask this person, how are you? But instead of saying, how are you? We're gonna ask, how was your day? Also, we can ask anything new. So just to give you an example, I haven't seen my mom all day, so I wanna how you doing? But I'm not gonna say how you doing or how are you, because I'm learning different ways to express myself. So I'm gonna ask my mom, hey mom, anything new? Or let's say my dad just came back from work and I can just ask him, how was your day? All right guys, so we also have phrases to express when people is feeling down, people is feeling overwhelming. So instead of saying, how are you? We can just say, everything okay? Is anything concerning you?
Hey, Captain. Mind if we sit?
Is everything okay?
Nothing's okay.
All right, guys. So now you learn how important it is to have different ways to express how are you. And that's why we're here, because we want to let you know, we want to teach you, you know, to use different phrases instead of using the same phrase every time. So if you want to keep learning, you have to subscribe to this video. Keep following us and don't miss the next video. So I'll see you next.